I have proclaimed martial law in accordance with the powers vested in the President by the Constitution of the Philippines, which may be implemented by the military authorities to protect the Republic of the Philippines and our democracy.
Thank you. Tagapagbabait. Okay.